I think there are two things that I like to emphasize. One of them, being a good programmer is really important. Make sure you're graduating good programmers. The other thing that I think is important to recognize is a non-technical issue, is that unlike, you know, when I entered the field, the kinds of problems we solve today are at the degree of complexity and scale that a single superstar is much less likely to really move the needle. And what that means for the way we educate our students is that we need to educate students to think of themselves as a team and evaluate their performance, not as much by their individual prowess, but in what ways their addition will make the team better. And I see that every day at Google, where, you know, the difference between a very good programmer and the ninja programmer in a very complex environment with tens or hundreds of people need to work on the same project. The difference between those two is not their ability to program or their technical prowess primarily. The difference between those two is how they work with their teams. So if you are able to have more team-based projects to sort of understand, to practice that kind of teamwork, I think it's going to help them tremendously in their careers. It's a team sport.